The MicroCube is American Wind's innovative solution to the problem of power lost during transmission, smaller wind turbines installed at the point of energy need. But how do you market such a transformative product? Daniel B. Yost is the VP taking up that challenge. He joins me now. Daniel, what is the market for American Wind? Who's your target audience?
Really the larger commercial clients and utilities. While we have a lot of applications in the residential and the smaller markets, the commercial market's where the power is really needed. Our product is so small and transformative, we're trying to bring power closer to the people. So really the utilities is the ones that are having to purchase it right now, or larger companies that want to provide their own power.
How do you create a successful brand for a product that is, as you say, so transformative?
Really, you have to create the brand awareness. Our product is different. It's not the same. It is a wind turbine, but it's not like any other wind turbine on the market. And it's not necessarily just our mission of bringing a much smaller product right to where people need it. It's also the design of our product. Our product works from 1.5 mile per hour wind speeds to over 140 mile per hour wind speeds. When the large wind turbines start, we've already been working for hours. And when the wind speed's gusting into 100 mile an hour, they're shut off, we're still producing. So we're getting the energy through the whole gambit. And that's really the transformative part of it is that we never shut off.
You're wearing your logo here, this rainbow pinwheel. What does that represent?
It's kind of the childness of the company. It's very similar to what our product looks like, but at the same time, it's very young and fresh and playful. We want to leave a better future for our children. All of our resources on this planet are finite. There is a number of how much is left. And we see our future children, our grandchildren, they might not have those resources. So the sustainability of our product, it will last for 30 years, but it's completely recyclable. So after 30 years, we can bring that back to our factory, recharge the magnets, send it back out so you could get 100 years out of our product without any problem. And the goal in the future is that products that can be recycled and keep using them over and over instead of just throwing them away after 20 years.
Daniel, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching. Learn more at AmericanWindInc.com. Click through for more from American Wind, and please subscribe for the latest business, finance, and strategic insights from EuropeanCEO.com.